Another great feature of Switcher Studio is the ability to add graphics, text, and pre-recorded videos to your live stream in real time. We call these assets. You can import custom assets directly from your iOS device into Switcher Studio for use in your videos, or you can use Switcher's built-in templates to create your own assets. To import assets from your iOS device, open the Switcher Studio app and choose to use it as your switcher. Tap the plus button. Select the type of asset you'd like to import. Select its location. Tap the file that you want to use. Adjust settings as needed, and tap Done in the top right. You can also use Switcher Cloud to store your assets online for easy access from any device running Switcher. Check out our tutorial on how to use Switcher Cloud for more details. If you'd like to create your own assets within Switcher Studio, you can use the app's customizable templates, which include lower thirds, titles, social overlays, donation overlays, and broadcast notifications. On your Switcher device, tap the plus button. Tap Text and Graphics. Select the asset type you want to add and customize. Adding an asset doesn't automatically add it to your video. It just adds it to your production panel, so you can tap to add it to your stream. Tap to choose a template. Tap the text fields below the preview to customize. Change any of the properties like font, color, or size as needed. If the asset that you are editing is animated, you can preview it by tapping the play icon at the top right of the properties panel. If you're using Switcher on an iPad and have a preview window in the top left, you can also toggle on the Apply on Preview option. When this option is enabled, tapping on your asset will make it display in your preview window so that you can see how it looks before sending it live. When you're ready, tap Done. To use an asset you've created in your video, simply tap on it in the production panel. If your asset has transparency, it will display over your live video feed. When you are done using your graphic, simply tap the asset again to remove it. If your asset is a full screen graphic or a pre-recorded video, it will replace the camera view in your live video feed. When you are done displaying your full screen graphic or a video, just tap on another camera view or another full screen asset. Keep watching for more how-tos, tips, and tricks from Switcher Studio.